get the parts.
I think I got them all.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and grind to the next stash.
I don't get. Why would Fizco poison their own customers?
You got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. The Fizco execs were so worried about competition, they rushed overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock price.
We're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude, we're not. I look at it this way. The apocalypse is our chance to be whoever we want to be. No bosses, no rules. I call it the awesome apocalypse. Apocalypse.